We have an update this afternoon on some breaking news that we brought to you on News 4 this morning. Police tell us it was an 11-year-old boy who was hit and killed on Interstate 270. Powerhouse Sky Zoom 4 was over the scene near Olive. Police shut down the southbound lanes of 270 for hours. It is now back open. Right now we are asking investigators for more information about how this happened.